So we're gonna go ahead and try and break this axle. Might as well, because he can't fix it for 2 weeks, so we might as well ride it out, see what happens. Look at Kelly's ass. Deeper than it looks on video. I don't think Ryan would like it down here. But yeah, it keeps going. We can go back. There's the creeks dried up. Right here. This fills up with water when it rains. Way. gotta use all your muscles to turn it. Oh no, Wes. Oh no, Wes, in your drink. Go. You want to ride?
Weston, take the wheel. You got it?
Yeah. Just stay clear of holes and bumps.
Hey, go this way, right here.
Down here?
Yeah. Watch out for these holes. These, where they're putting the pipes.
Okay.
Ooh, that's bumpy.
See, it feels good, right? It's bumpy! Do you have your seatbelt on?
No, no!
Get your seatbelt on.
No, no!
Mommy! Bye-bye! You gotta go fast on you.
sandwich.
Country roads. We did some crazy shit. And we're still standing. The axle held up. So that's the aftermath. That's the cleanest I've ever came out. It looks good.
Stop.
Some healthy pasta. We finally made it back and cooked up the wild grain care package. There's the sourdough bread and we're gonna dip it in that.
Did you get your chicken?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I haven't made nothing yet. There's the wild grain noodles. And here's what we came up with. So we're doing veggies with chicken on top of this wild grain noodles. And then we did some noodles for the kids. So we'll eat the good wild grain noodles. Oops. It's like HelloFresh, kinda. Mm-hmm.
What's this stuff? Pesto sauce?
Huh? Mm. And they also gave us pastries. These are peach pie bites. Baked them in the oven. Saving those for dessert. I think the macros on it was 150 calories and 8 fat for I don't know how many it was. But I'll link the wild grain box with my code.
They're all so big. Mm-hmm.